Hey everyone, and welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here at WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas. And if you're looking for WordPress help, you've come to the right YouTube channel. Every single Wednesday, we're producing some sort of really cool video to help you improve your online marketing inside of your WordPress website. That's why we call it WordPress Wednesday. So today I'm going to be looking at Gravity Forms. If you've watched this channel, you know I love this form builder. And inside of it, one of the things I love about it is the amazing power of it to do dynamic things and doing those, conditional logic. So for instance, I'm going to show you an example of a project that we're building out for a client. This particular project here has a form down below. And what we want to do is we want to send whoever fills this out, we want to send them a PDF file, basically, okay? But that PDF file has to be different based on their choice inside of this form. So you can send any type of file this way or any type of different response using Gravity Forms with their conditional logic. Here's how we're going to do it. So based on what dealer they choose, they need to get a different file sent to them. So they're going to fill out all this information and click send. And of course, they're going to have a confirmation appear that says thanks so much. But there's also going to be an autoresponder email that sends out immediately to them. And inside of that is going to be our conditional form. Here's how it's done. Inside of forms, we're going to go into the form we've already built and we're going to go into notifications. So you'll notice I already have a couple of notifications set up. You can add as many as you want. This is what we're going to do. We're going to click add new. And of course, you're going to fill out all these fields and you can use the drop down option here to choose the different fields dynamically. So that's kind of cool. But here's what I want you to check out and see. What I want you to do is, you know, say this is the PDF. And of course, you can say hello. Check this out. You can put hello and then whatever their name was that they filled out in the email, of course, that will dynamically appear there. This is the PDF file. So we can say that. Here's what we're going to do now is we can add media. And if you've already uploaded the PDF file to your media library here, it lives online. So you can send them the link directly to this one particular PDF file that you're trying to send them. So we're going to go ahead and say add media. And we're going to grab this URL right here. There's our link. And we're going to just drop it in there. There's the link to it. And so here's the thing though. This particular PDF file though only goes to the users that chose a specific dealer, or this could be a specific location or a specific contact on your team or whatever field. This is how you do it. Enable conditional logic. We're going to click this little option here and check out the magic. This is where it all happens. This clearly says send this notification if all of the following match. And you can choose all your different fields from the form, but of course we're looking for select a dealer. So if they select this particular dealer here, consignment sales, then this autoresponder will send. And we can click save notification. And if we need to do a different one with a different PDF file based on who they chose, that's the way you do this, y'all. It's that easy. It's really super cool. So I would just click save notification here. And then, of course, it's going to ask me to fill out those fields. But with that being said, you can set up as many notifications as you want, sending to different people all the way out on this one particular form. It's super cool, super easy to use. If you have questions about the Gravity Form, be sure to put them in the comments below, and I'll do my best to answer it. If you've purchased the Gravity Form plugin, you, of course, have support with those guys. So jump over to their forums, jump over to their support area, connect with them, and get their help on it. And we also have a full playlist here on Gravity Forms. I hope you're having a great one. I will see y'all next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, everyone.